In 1962, having said that, you reached the quarterfinals and played against Brazil. Brazil, they were the defending champions. They went on to win the tournament. But they also had Garrincha, who I think, it's been said that Maradona won the World Cup single-handedly.
Garrincha won, and certainly beat us.
Tell us about Garrincha in that tournament.
Well, he was very fast and electric in terms of his jumping ability. He wasn't that tall, but my word, he could climb to head a ball. But it was the speed of movement into crosses and things. He was so rich in energy, you know, way above anything, even the other Brazilians. And Pelé had the smooth movement and the cleverness of touch and so on, but he didn't have this zip and speed that Garrincha had, by no way. Garrincha was a powerhouse. And he beat our goalkeeper in catching the ball. Our goalkeeper, his first goal, it should never have been. It was a cross coming over, and our goalkeeper was just going up nice and easy, you know, merely catching the ball. It was the Sheffield Wednesday goalkeeper. He thought he had the ball, and his head came past him and nodded in the back of the net. Completely lost. So we're faced with some unique skill of players that we hadn't seen before. And when you meet up with that kind of thing, the resolve in the team, as it were, confidence drains out of you. It happens the other way around. When we played against Argentine, Bobby Charlton ran through and scored a magnificent goal within moments. And it completely threw the Argentine. The Argentine had never seen anything like it. And they didn't play well thereafter. We beat them. And they were all trying to get Bobby, they were talking to Bobby, trying to get him to come over and play in the Argentine. Because of this particular skill of him going in and scoring the goal which he scored, it was tremendous, one of those real stoppers, you know, bang, blasted the goal. Yes, but it was always difficult in my day to really get a good side together. I think we had three players on that tour who were all getting the first caps. It's not on.